For coming to the two-hour Love Live. Yes, sir. And I want to say thank you all for being here. Big blessings. Yes. Blessed enough to get back. How many people can fit on my back? For my legs, buck, and we flat. I ain't got time to worry about that. Keep my sons away from these traps. Keep my daughter away from your lap. Prodigal son is a minimum rap. I got my wings and I'm flying, I'm back. Soul is to keep and I love you for that. Light on my path and show me the map. Figure a father with spirit attached. Sir. No stress, no doubt. No guilt, no shame. No anger, no fear. Just love. Big blessings. Souls of love, souls of love. Welcome to the United with Love celebration. Today is the United with Love celebration. Because we are united with love. Thank you, souls of love. And if nobody has told you that they love you today, I'm telling you right now that I love you, that we love you. Souls of love, I missed you yesterday. I couldn't even get on yesterday. You feel? I was like, boy, hey, hopefully it's fixed today. You see, we here. Big blessings. So today you're realizing that everything that you love is manifesting in your life. Yeah. It's all coming together, souls of love. Things are happening that you always asked for in your life. See, these things now are coming to you, and it's getting easier and easier to connect to that peace, to that love, to that joy that you are. Yeah, yeah, you see it. You're united with love, and this is a celebration today, souls of love. We are enjoying ourselves. I want to say thank you for shining your light. Yeah, yeah, they said, hey, they said they're ready, let's go. You hear me? Yeah, see, they know that the universe has opened all the doors of that frequency, that vibration, and now you are opening the doors within yourself to connect to those frequencies. It's wide open right now. And see, that energy, that flow is flowing in, and you're connecting to that energy. You are united with love. Yeah. That's why it's a United with Love celebration today. You are the most important thing on this earth. So I want to say thank you. Thank you for shining your light. Thank you for letting go of all the anger, all the negativity, all the stress that would normally stop you from moving forward. See, now you realize that you have the power, and you have been using your power to connect to everything that is love. Your life is changing. Your smile, your essence, your style, everything about you is showing that you are blessed. And you walking in your blessings. You are walking in your blessings. You are no longer afraid to express yourself. You are no longer afraid to live with love. You are no longer afraid to let people know how you feel. Because now you have opened your throat chakra. You are expressing yourself. And see, you are doing it with love. So your message is received with love. Things that you are communicating to everybody around you, you are giving off that frequency of love. And see, it's flowing right back to you. So, just smile and know the whole world is smiling back at you. Just know that every day your life is improving. It's getting better and better because you are now feeling that connection of peace, love, and joy. Happiness in your heart is growing and expanding every single day, souls of love. Every single day. Yeah, we at 2,000 wow. We on our way to 10,000 wow. I want to say thank you all, souls of love. Thank you, my big tappers tapping the screen, because when you give love, you receive love. Thank you for everybody that's uniting all of their past lives. Yeah, yeah. You are now connecting and using the things that is helping you in this lifetime, and you are letting go of all the stress, all the guilt, all the shame, all the negativity, all the density that you do not need moving forward. It's just melting away like butter, and you find yourself being freer and freer. You find yourself being more and more happier about who you are, because now you realize that you are made by love for love. And the more love that you give, the more love you receive, and the freer that you are, the more connected that you are. Souls of love, if nobody has told you that they love you today, I'm telling you right now that I love you, that we love you. If nobody has told you that they appreciate you today, you are appreciated. Yes? Right now, souls of love, and I want to say thank you for everything that you do. Thank you for everything that you do, because see, you are the light that is shining on this earth right now. If there's a blessing, that blessing is flowing through you. If there's a connection to love, peace, happiness, and joy, you are that connection. And see, you are giving it to everybody that you come in contact with. Everybody that is in your energy field, everybody that is smiling with you, everybody that is standing with you, they feel that love. And they're like, we are united with love. Everything around you is showing you things that you love, because it is now connected to that oneness that we all are sharing together. And that's right now. Right now, souls of love. So I want you to hold your head up high. Look yourself in the mirror and say, I love me some me. I know things are changing. I know my life is getting better and better. I know that I'm walking in my great abundance. I know that I am blessed forever. Forever, souls of love. So now your life is showing you that you are on the highest timeline of least resistance. So things that would normally try to stop you no longer have no power over you. Yeah. Yeah. Hey, we love you too. Yeah, they say, well, I love me some me. We love you too. See, every time you look at yourself in the mirror and say, I love me some me, everything that holds that love frequency, that love vibration, is looking back at you, saying that they love you too. The universe is like, we love you. We love you. Yeah. All your angelic support, your spiritual guides, everybody is, we love you. The Most High, we love you. You. Yeah. And see, when you feel that love and support, there is nothing that you can't do. When you feel that love and support, you realize that you are connected to all your resources, everything that has power. You are connected to it because you are that real power. You are the truth. You energy and motion. You feel what I'm saying? And you got motion. You see? That's why I'm telling you, you are appreciated. They don't want to tell you that they love you, but we're going to tell you that we love you. You feel it? Every single day, and we want you to feel it. So that way you give that love out. That way you let others feel that love too. Yeah. Thank you so much for being here. Yeah. Thank you for being here, souls of love, because see, when you bring your energy to the love life, we are creating a flow. We're creating a blanket of love that we are sending out to the world, over the universe. I should say the multiverse. Because it's a ripple, souls of love. It's a ripple. Yeah. It's a ripple of love that's flowing out. And see, when your heart smiles, your outside is smiling. When your inside is smiling, your outside is smiling. When the sun is shining inside, the sun is shining on the outside. When you are free on the inside, you are manifesting freedom on the outside. Souls of love, it's already started. It's already begun. We are in it. And it's getting easier and easier to hold a higher vibration. Yeah. It's getting easier and easier to hold a higher vibration, because now you know that all I have to do is breathe. King Love is in the building. All I have to do is drink more water. Absorb more flow. Yeah. Let go of any density, any stress. And I'm filling that space with love and light. So anything that I let go, anything that I get out, I'm filling with love and light. So the love, thank you for the gifts. Big blessings. Because we are on the rise. We are united with love, souls of love, all day long. And you're going to feel that unity. You're going to feel that unity because we are standing together. We are standing together. Yeah. Hey, in honor of MLK Day, shout out to Martin Luther King. Yes, sir, MLK. Yes, sir. Should I say Junior? Yes, sir. Souls of love, souls of love. Thank you all for coming to the Love Live because we are giving love to the world all day long. The world is going to be feeling love and we're going to be celebrating. We're going to be laughing, singing, rejoicing. Yeah, no more tears. It's love and smiles. Yes, sir, you see it. Yes, sir, you see it. Yeah, we are enjoying that united love today. We're coming together with love. Yes, sir. Yeah. Martin Luther King had a dream. And guess what? That dream is manifesting. That dream is manifesting. Yeah, that dream of heaven on earth. Yeah. That dream that truth coming to the light. That dream of unity. That dream of peace, happiness, prosperity. Yeah. Yeah. That dream of getting your paper, knowing who the indigenous people is, you already know. You feel what I'm saying? Yeah. We're getting our check, baby. Yes, sir. Yeah. United with love. Right now, souls of love. Right now. You feel what I'm saying? Yeah. United with love. There's no stress. There's no separation. See, when we come together, we got power, real power. And see, we are standing together, 10 toes, 2 feet. Yes, sir, I'm here with you. I got your back. Yes, sir, I'm not above you. I'm not below you. I'm right beside you. And we are changing the world right now. We are changing the world right now. And we are no longer afraid. We're using our voices. Yeah, our throat chakras are open. Yeah, and we speaking facts, knowledge, ancient wisdom. Yeah, it's coming to the surface, souls of love. All the souls of love, I see you posting. I see you healing. I see you doing spiritual readings. I see you light working and healing. Yeah, I see you doing Reiki. I see it all. I see you sound healing. Yeah, I see you, souls of love. See, it's already started. We are coming together. We are united with love. We are united with good frequency too. We are united with the good vibrations of love, happiness, and joy. Yeah, and it's infinite. It's infinite. And I got it, so we giving it all out. Yeah. Yeah. So when you know you got it, you realize that it ain't gonna never run out. It's infinite. I've been blessed for success. And guess what? I want you to know that you are successful too. You are successful too. Yeah. Yeah, because if I got it, you got it. If you got it, I got it. We got it together. We are growing and expanding, souls of love. They can't stop us. That ain't no stopping us now. Hey, we on the move. Boom, boom, boom. It's moving, souls of love. Ain't no stopping, baby. You ain't no stopping. Because now you realize that all the old things that used to have power and control over you, those things have expired. It had an expiration date. And see, the time and the frequency, the vibration, the flow has changed. And now that old thing can't keep up with the new vibe. That old thing is holding the old vibration of stress, of frustration, of anger, of doubt, of guilt, of shame. You remember how we used to teach each other? Yeah, we used to guilt and shame them. Yeah, you know, guilt and shame them so they won't do it again. See, all of that guilt and shame is in the past. Now, it's love. It's love. I'm gonna love you right where you are. So that way I don't have to yell at you. I don't have to fuss at you. I don't have to be angry. I don't have to jeopardize my polarity. I can just observe and not absorb. Yeah. So I'm going to give you love from a distance. What's going on? Big blessings. Yes, sir. East Tennessee, Shout out to East Tennessee. Big blessings. Sending much love to East Tennessee. Yes, sir. Big blessings. And we are coming together, souls of love, united with love. Look at the love that's flowing. We're on our way to 10,000. Wow. Yes, sir. And today we say, I'm going to send it at 80,000, souls of love. I'm sending it at 80,000. That's where we're going. That's the celebration time. The celebration of love. That's when we're kicking it off. And I want to say thank you, souls of love. Yeah. Let me get the solar plex popping. Solar plex. Time to wake up, baby. That's your power, your solar energy. And see, now we're able to absorb more and more solar energy because now we're clearing out our solar plexus. Yeah, all that low self-esteem, all the stress, yeah, that heavy density that you were holding, now you're letting it go. Yeah, now you're letting it go. It is melting away. Back. You feel that belief and the understanding that you have power. You're no longer listening to what others say about you. Yeah. Now you are walking and living in your own light. This is sound healing. They say, ooh, what's this? This is sound healing. Yes, sir. And positive love. Positive vibes, unconditional love. And this right here is the solar plex. This is your solar energy. This is your solar plex chakra. Or should I say chakra? You
your abundance.
You are standing on the mountain, and as far as the eye can see, that is your abundance. Yeah. 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 See, right now, you are taking control and your power back. And see, the Most High is smiling at you because now you are looking at yourself the way the Most High looks at you. Yeah. When you looked at yourself in the mirror and said, I love me some me, you know the Most High looked at you and said, I love you too. Now you are seeing yourself like I see you. Now you are walking in that power of light and love. Continue to move forward. Continue to expand that light. Continue to say, yes, I am blessed. And you will continue to receive bigger and